Hello again. Today I would like to speak about balloons. Do you know that I have already visited a course how to make some figures of balloons? I like to use them and to explain something and to decorate and just to play. Of course, small children are afraid of them because it can boom. And then they are crying. But when they are older, then they understand that there is nothing dangerous in it. Let's look at some photos from my memories.